Soon be new buildings in one town. The metropolitan block of downtown Arcola will be demolished and rebuilt. Neighbors say the block's been the anchor for Arcola for more than 40 years, but the buildings are old and falling apart.
The whole block itself, unfortunately, is just not very well kept through the years. There have been some issues, some fires and things. It's just past its time, unfortunately.
Demolition starts in March. The block will be ready for rebuilding in May.